bad guys, right?
Man, I hope you're the bad guys.
I tried hiding as plain old Billy Batson, but Freddy and me would still need to sneak past Savannah if we wanted to escape.
Nobody makes a mug of the Mirror Master.
Let's put a few smiles on some faces, shall we?
Savannah didn't appreciate our methods of trying to get past him. We'd have to be a little more careful going forward.
I'm not going to be able to use this.
Sure hope that won't reflect badly on me, eh?
Get a lot of ratings if I do a show with this on it.
Oh, no one will be needing this, will they? I'll look after it.
Savannah sure wasn't giving up easily. Freddy knew there had to be something nearby he could use to help me out.
Calling to me. I mustn't fail them. I can't let any nasty polluters get their hands on something as valuable as this.
Ah.
wonderful little party treat. Perfect for the clown who has everything. Now, if I could just find my socks.
Not gonna lie, Savannah was pretty intense with the